I am so excited to show you this iron. This is a rare piece, maybe one of a kind, immensely interesting. It is an American slug iron. I'm going to take the handle off. And there is within it a nicely fitted slug. The iron is actually asymmetrical, very unusual. And it has here, this is the lifter. This is American. We don't have patents. It doesn't say a patent, doesn't give a date. It says Hales on the front. What a neat iron.